Group 6, Bouncers, Richard Poulton, 0137, playing Eric and Multiroll.
Ozone Kaplan, candidate number 0098, playing Jard and Multiroll.
Finn Crouch, 0218, playing Ralph and Multiroll.
Alice Coulson, 0034, playing Leslie and Multiroll.
From stag nights to hen do's, from drunken crying girls and gallons of booze, it's celebration time!
Celebration time!
Come on! It's always frustrating for the older swingers in town. But yes, all human life is inevitably here. And folks, I must make it clear, the beer is pricey, music pulsating, the atmosphere is intoxicating. We four will try to illustrate the sort of things happen like at night in every town when the pubs are shut and the beer has been downed. So hip hop, hip hip hop, don't you stop. So hip hop, hip hip hop, don't you stop. So down in this is the place to be.
The life's so
long. I can cut a TV.
The music is live.
And the beer brawl
is the score for you and me.
Now hold the door, you pay your money.
The place is packed.
The place is packed. Look at the girls. Smell their hair. The heads are heavy.
Limbs are lazy.
And all the young girls dance like crazy.
Whoa!
Put on your clothes.
What's the figure, mate?
Do old girl now.
It's a feeling.
I said go. The girls are the place that is the best. Disco beat. Disco beat. You wanna stay cool, you wanna stay neat. Disco beat, disco shoot, come on!
You're listening to Radio 1 with Steve Wright. Hello Steve, it's Jermaine here. Keep your tongue out, I'm gonna call you back, alright?
I need alcohol, I need cigarettes, that's in liquors and a nitro. Nobody speaks when I'm on stage.
Yes, that record is going down well with the discos. That's why I shall certainly be playing tonight my gig in Little Hampton!
Let's turn that off. Let's see if Right Guy gets up my ring. And he's so popular because everyone keeps talking about him. Do you listen to him, Marine?
No, Cheryl, love. I like that Bruno Bricks and Gazza Davies.
It's Alberto Boston. She'd do wonders with him, Marine.
Do you really think so?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I want to look nice for tonight.
Going anywhere special?
It's Rosie's 21st. Should be a great dude.
I hope it is, love.
Oh, you know her. She comes in here. She works down at our place. The four of us are going down to Mr. Cinder's.
Oh, let's go twice about that place.
Yeah, it's alright.
Yeah, it's alright.
Well, it is the best place around here.
It's all posh, isn't it?
Yeah, but you've got to get down there early, though, or else it turns into a black hole with bloody Calcutta.
Should be in hell. Stop being rushed off my feet. Look at the time. I've only just finished.
Doing Rosie?
We came in at 10 to 4.
Shut up,
Friday night, my baby birthday.
Cheeky gits.
Fit you, Cheryl.
I can't, I'm afraid, love. I'm a trot-a-lot till 7.
Oh, Cheryl.
Look.
I'm going out myself. Dragonite Casino.
Gambling?
Well.
Bloody hell. I just have to be late, that's all. I'll see you down here later, Maureen.
Oh, ta-ra-la.
Ta-ra, everyone.
She's a dizzy sod, that Rosie. How much longer, Cheryl?
Oh, you know,
fire!
Cheryl!
Oh, bloody, I was getting your haircut done.
Well, I've got this new sort of skirt. It's nice, a bit tight. So what? Ski pants as well.
Top shot?
No!
CNA.
Oh, got a Chelsea girl.
Chelsea girl?
Oh yeah, and they're lovely. I've got one in a sort of maroon.
Maroon?
I got them in a sale.
How much were they?
Boss! Come and get a haircut, you dare.
Jesus Christ! Where the bloody hell is he?
What cost him?
I'm here. Right, who wants what? For cleaning up the Norman Invader look very popular with the thugs. Or for 350 out the Elephant Man cut.
What's the Elephant Man cut?
He makes one side of your head look bigger than the other.
Stupid barber.
You said it.
I wouldn't even live near me.
Why?
Oh, you see his hair?
Or he can have the Tony Curtis haircut look.
What's the Tony Curtis haircut look?
Or Totty Bald egghead cut.
What, Tony Curtis doesn't have hair like that.
He does when he comes in here. Funny, that's it, funny.
Yeah, just cut the wheel, cut the gags.
So, going somewhere?
Disco.
How old are you?
Jody, hell.
Look at the tits on her.
Woohoo!
I'm 19.
Got a woman?
Hope she's down there tonight.
Well, I'm right for 2 o'clock.
Make sure you don't get an ugly one.
Trust me. There's only ugly ones left at 2 o'clock.
Oh, fuck! Shit, what are you doing with you?
Jesus Christ! What are you doing to his hair?
Can't go out like that. Keep away from me, bleeding maniac.
Yeah? Anything
on? No, thanks. What time we start?
Time to be open.
I'm here, you bastard!
Open!
Ready for night chat?
Ready for ever be?
I'm like dying for it. Starve myself all week.
Oh, he's a dirty sword, isn't he?
7 o'clock in the tavern, right?
Right.
Alright.
Alright.
Where's Terry?
I'm here!
I thought you was a barber!
Just finished a mindless day of woodsacking. Talk about the race of the Chapter City, the Dark White House, and the problem of getting leads back into Europe!
United!
Ready? For the mind type, mindless girls watching, and an ultimate perfume and a field inside fire. Milk white fires and glass shadows, it's no wonder that I'm dying for it.
16 out of 7!
Terry!
Jerry!
Ken!
I'm first!
Be young!
Be foolish!
But be happy!
Ba-da-da-da-da.
And be careful
not to catch it!
Bollocks!
Friday night, fit for a fight. Get down there, have a skinful. Might have a chicken casket or a Chinese. I might have an hot dog, but I might risk it. Got my doll money saved up. Get down there, find a girl, give her a pop.
I'm looking cool. I'm looking great. I wish you'd do another spot though. Gotcha. Slap some clear silver on the face. Not bad, Jerry. Not bad at all.
I hope they get stabbed again.
What time is it?
Oh, Jesus Christ!
10 to 7.
Gonna be late.
Time for another quick check.
Right, hair. Check.
Tie.
Check, check. Aftershave. Michael Jackson uses this.
Oh!
Tap on the genitals.
Check,
check. Clean underpants.
Well,
how dare you?
Yeah. Money!
Double check.
Johnny!
Check for Rudy!
Breath?
Be a straw on that.
That's it then.
We're ready. Let's catch the bus. Any of our street?
Ding ding!
Birthday!
Oh, bollocks!
Get downtown to start the pop crawl. When we get there, it's packed already. I'll see me mates, Baz, Jerry, Kevin,
into
the Tavernous!
4 pints, please.
One!
Of course I made 10! Oh, get some crisps, yeah?
4 pints of beef.
Look at the zombies on her!
Whoa!
4 more pints, please.
2!
Look, who's pushing?
Sorry, are you being sir?
Lay up, you bastard!
4 more pints, pal.
3!
Have you got any cold scratches?
Hey, what's my shirt?
Look!
Who is fucking pushing?
Packed in 10.
Let me get to them bars.
4 more pints, please.
4!
And a whiskey duck, please.
5!
Excuse me, I gave you a fiver?
Bad guess.
4 pints of beer, 4 bags of beef, 4 bags of salted peanuts, and 4 whiskey of chasers.
6! 7!
Whoa! Oh, look at that! Somebody's got beer all over my shirt!
Get!
My friend!
Are we too dry, you pussy?
How many have we had, guys?
I don't know. 6, 7, 8.
Time for a number.
Hang on, I've already had 4-point triangle. We off? through, get in?
Should do.
Hope it's no trouble.
Four of us.
Yeah.
Let's get down there. Pick something up, alright?
Alright.
Alright.
Hang on.
What?
Pisco!
Oh yeah!
We're about to split up, guys.
Why? The bouncers, you idiots.
I don't let you in groups.
Okay. Me and Kev, right?
Yeah, I mean. Oh, shit.
More rings, massive but nice, short but cuddly, not bad, but I can drink in the night. Bit busty,
rosy, birthday today, tall and slim, held pun.
Have you got a barber? It's really nice, love it, really sees
you. Thank you.
I've had a drink, I've been a bit tiddly, but hey, it will all end in tea.
Hello, love.
Hello.
Have you lost a bit of weight?
Oh!
Elaine.
Such a shame.
There's 461 CSU metalwork. I'm on the dole.
Such a shame.
Enjoys a good night out, but doesn't expect to get picked up well.
Hand in a fight.
Come here, you bastard. Rosie. Small ring.
Elaine.
Susie.
Sexy.
I've got stockings under my dress. Do you have a look? You cheeky dicks. Anybody's for half a lager. Go on Sunday. Brown all over. That you fancy it, big boy. Oh, he's a nice one. Ooh, I'll say he is. Right, who wants one?
I'll have a pint of.
Get it!
No, only joke. I'll have a brandy and lime.
Well, I'll have a lager and a black. Because if I have any more, I'll be on my way.
As usual.
Cow.
Have a pina colada.
Christ, listen to her.
Right. I am 18.
She doesn't look like she cares.
Oh. I feel a bit sick.
You'll be right when you get down there.
Get the bus.
Well, I'm not walking in.
These beauties.
They're lovely.
I know. I'm going to put a record on.
Put it on that 3A.
I like.
No, it's crap. I think you put one on.
I'm going to put a fucking disco record on.
I'm afraid you're not. Still like this one here. By Frankie Goes to Hollywood. Relax, don't do it. When you wanna go to me?
That's it, girl.
Shake it!
Mr. Cinders, you know that on Tuesday? Yeah, that's Tuesday of next week.
We'll be having a video special.
So be sure to be there for that extravaganza. So, very shortly, I'll be handing out a few bottles of champagne to a few lucky people celebrating their 21st birthday today. You know who you are, yeah. So, are there any info maniacs down here this evening? I know there are. Well, I'll have something for you very soon. And it will not be a record. So, start the music.
I said,
okay. Ladies and gentlemen, put up your hand. Yeah, put up your hand. If you're a virgin. Don't believe, ladies and gentlemen. There are no virgins down this evening. This could be a night to remember. It's my best friend and local musician. I did it.
Rosie, feels a bit tiddly.
Elaine, swing up a racehorse, want to sit down.
Susie,
sexy. I'm flashing around a bit.
Oh Christ, I'm sweating.
Yeah, what?
I'm dripping.
Oh, I am.
You're pussy. You what? You're pussy.
It's too warm.
You're what, Rosie?
I feel dizzy.
Happy birthday.
Shut up.
Oh, I think I need to go to the toilet.
Isn't she?
What's she at?
I don't mind.
Oh, don't
Don't worry, everyone. It was just indigestion.
And then, as if by magic,
he pretty discovered a trench pass on not at all fun.
Her boyfriend, Patrick, has been seen kissing another
with several large shorts imbibed.
The tears.
I must go.
Begin to run.
He's left me for another. Over in a dark corner, kissing, snogging, tongue job to say the least. I feel myself all sad and upset inside, but I've had enough drinks to fill a bath. Now the tears begin to flow with it. My mascara, rivulets of black max factor, and then the friends, that's us, begin to come for me and offer me advice on how and what to do.
Burn her face off!
Fuck away! I know what you should do. You should castrate the philanderer.
I think you should finish with him.
Then the plague begins to spread, the tears begin to flow, and all advice becomes sopping woe. Look at him standing over there as cool as a cucumber. I've been going out with him for 2 days. It's pathetic.
Pathetic. Pathetic. Pathetic.
Oh, I love this.
I'm going to start. Right through this.
Go right through me and all.
I heard that. Right.
Sorry.